everybody. Lillian Mortis here. Going to do my first ever makeup tutorial and makeup promotion thing I had that I see people doing all the time. As some of you know, I am currently sponsored through Vampire Cosmetics. They are amazing. The owners are amazing, very down to earth. And the thing I like most about them is that all of their makeup is vegan free and gluten free, and that is amazing for me. Especially if you have gluten allergies of any, really high gluten allergy, if you're vegan and you don't like the idea of people testing on animals and whatnot, this is 100% safe. And the best part, the other best part about all the makeup is the pigments. The pigments are phenomenal, and you don't need to like use special little oils or water or anything like that to make the pigments pop. So I'm going to get started, and I will be like fast forwarding here and there throughout the video. So first off, I'm going to start with plain face. And I want to promote their makeup brushes. The first thing that we have is this is a tentacle brush. And the brushes are synthetic, so they're safe to use. You know, nobody, no animals are harmed. Can't say the same about humans. Anyways, as you can see, it's really, really cool. And if you go to their website at vampirecosmetics.com, Vampire Cosmetics is V-A-M-P-Y-R-E. Remember that Y there, okay? Their brushes come, tentacle brushes come in a set of six, which I love, which is not a bad price, especially when you're only paying like 40 bucks, 60 bucks for a set of six brushes. That's amazing, right? The other sets that they have is this really cute set that I'm actually trying to get right now myself. It's a crocodile set. So each little brush handle is a crocodile. How rad is that? So there's that. And I recently picked up one of the new palettes. It's the Cthulhu Cocktails. Look at that artwork. This is the box it comes in. Isn't it pretty? I love the artwork on this. So let me open this up. This is the book. And it has three pages. Each of these little booklets have three pages of different eyeshadows. So over 30 different eyeshadows in each palette. Yeah, it's great. So let me get this right. There's the first page of colors. I love these colors. This is the second page. And this is the third page of this book. And I am actually going out tonight to the Whiskey A Go Go with Mortis the Dolls Reject, and we're going to go see OTEP, one of my favorite bands. So this is the third page, and this is the color I'm rocking tonight from Vampire Cosmetics. Yay! Here's a better look. So that's one of the palettes I've gotten so far. I'll be doing more of these tutorials and like promoting as I go along, as I open new ones. So yeah, but look at the artwork on each page. Is a different beautiful work of art. So not just the pigments of the eyeshadow themselves, but you get beautiful, talented artwork in a mirror.
I see you.
With each one. How rad is that? And the other thing I want to show you guys that I recently got from Vampire Cosmetics, they have different over 5 or 6 different lipsticks right now. They're about to have over 13 different lipsticks. Currently, this is the Vampire lipstick. It's also sponsored. They're also sponsored by Vampire Vineyards, which they have amazing wine. I highly recommend checking out their wine. You can Google them or find them on Facebook. They have a vineyard out here in California, so it's all local. this particular H wine, Vampire Vineyards wine bottle lipstick from Vampire Cosmetics comes in the shape of a wine bottle. How cool is that? This is the Dracula. What I like most about their lipsticks is all their lipsticks, get this right. all these lipsticks are different colors, some reds, and they have a black. And what I love about this black lipstick and all their lipsticks is they go on shiny, but they dry matte. And you can touch it, you can kiss, you can eat, you can do everything. And it stays, like stays. I love it. I had to eat like two greasy pieces of pizza for it to even to crack. And it was only like the inside of it. The rest was amazing. And all I do is go dap, 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 dap with it. And it was perfect again. So I highly recommend checking out Vampire Cosmetics lipsticks. Their eyeshadows all are amazeballs. and in a little bit, I will be putting on my makeup and shorting the video to show you a before and after. Well, as y'all can see, I'm all done up and ready for tonight to go to the Whiskey with Mortis et al's Reject for a date night and see OTEP. So be sure to check out Vampire Cosmetics. I highly recommend the Cthulhu eyeshadow palettes and the lipstick. Look how great this looks. And it's not on my teeth! Okay, I love it. But look at this. It went on wet and now it's dry. Look at this. Watch. Ba, 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 ba. How rad is that, guys? So be sure to check out Vampire Cosmetics. And if you're going to be at the Whiskey tonight to see OTEP, come see me.